If reports are accurate, the Supreme Court is about to overturn Roe v. Wade in a devastating blow to women everywhere. Women should have control over their own bodies. And let me make this perfectly clear. As long as I'm governor of the state of Nevada, I will do everything in my power to protect a woman's right to choose. Everything.